Hello friends, welcome to BioVidyalaya. This is Chitra. In this video, I am going to sharing some tricks with you. These are the tricks that I had applied during my CSIR NET preparation to remembering name of geological time scale in correct order. So here I am sharing that tricks with you that will be helpful for you to remember geological time scale, that means era, period and epoch in correct order. So let's see that tricks. This video is not helpful for learning the events of geological time. This is only for memorizing geological time scale names in correct order. So this is the chart of geological time scale. It is given from older to younger, that means older to recent. Now we are living in Phanerozoic Eon, Cenozoic Era, Quaternary Period and Holocene Epoch. Before the Phanerozoic Eon was Precambrian. Precambrian is the earliest part of Earth's history, before the Phanerozoic Eon. Precambrian is so named because it precedes the Cambrian, the first period of the Phanerozoic Eon. So in this video, I am going to discuss about how to remember this era, period and epoch of Phanerozoic Eon in correct order. That means from older to younger. First, I am going to share the trick to remember era in correct order. Let's see how to remember eras in correct order. Total three eras are there in Phanerozoic Eon. The older is Paleozoic, next is Mesozoic and the recent is Cenozoic. For remembering this in correct order, you have to imagine one thing in your mind. Our football players Pele and Messi. Let's imagine that they are standing at the center. That means Pele and Messi are standing at the center of the stadium. So we can say Pele and Messi at the center. This is the sentence you have to remember. From Pele, you can remember Paleozoic. From Messi, you can remember Mesozoic. From center, you can remember Cenozoic. For remembering Paleozoic, Mesozoic, Cenozoic in correct order, you have to remember the sentence Pele and Messi at the center. Next is period. In Paleozoic era, sixth period is there. The older is Cambrian, then Ordovician, then Silurian, then Devonian, then Carboniferous and Permian. In Mesozoic era, there are three periods, Triassic, Jurassic and Cretaceous. And in Cenozoic era, there are three periods, Paleogene and Neogene and Quaternary. So let's see how to remember this period in correct order. How to remember period in Paleozoic era. There are total six periods in Paleozoic era. Older one is Cambrian, next Ordovician, next Silurian, next Devonian, and fifth one is Carboniferous, and sixth one is Permian. So how to remember this period in correct order from older to new? For that, you have to remember one sentence. CAM is ordered from Silicon Valley by Devon via cargo called Permian. Here, CAM is ordered. From where? Silicon Valley. Who ordered the CAM? Devan. How? Via cargo. What is the name of that cargo? Permian. So from CAM, you can remember Cambrian, and from ordered, you can remember Ordovician. From Silicon Valley, you can remember Silurian. From the name Devan, you can remember Devonian. And from cargo, you can remember Carboniferous. And from Permian, you can remember Permian. That is same only. So you have to remember this sentence. CAM is ordered from Silicon Valley by Devan via cargo called Permian. For remember, period in Paleozoic era in correct order. Next is period of Mesozoic era. How to remember period in Mesozoic era in correct order? There are total three periods in Mesozoic era. Older is Triassic, then Jurassic, after that is Cretaceous. How to remember that in correct order? For that, you should remember the sentence, tripods are just for creativity. We are using tripods for taking creative photos and videos. So we can say, tripods are just for creativity. From tripods, you can remember Triassic. From just, you can remember Jurassic. From creativity, you can remember Cretaceous. So, for remembering, period in Mesozoic era in correct order, from Triassic, Jurassic and Cretaceous, you have to remember the sentence, tripods are just for creativity. Next is how to remember period in Cenozoic era in correct order. From older to new. Older is Paleogene, next Neogene, next is Quaternary. So how to remember this Paleogene, Neogene and Quaternary in correct order? For that, you should remember the sentence Paleogene Qualis. Let's see this qual. This is the picture of qualis. Let's imagine that this is a newly launched qualis. That is in. It is launched here recently only. Let's imagine that. And its color is light. So we can say it as a pale color qualis. So it is a new generation qualis and its color is pale. So we can say pale new gen qualis. So let's remember the sentence pale new gen qualis. From pale, you can remember Paleogene. From new gen, you can remember Neogene. And from quaternary, from qualis, you can remember quaternary. So for remembering period in Cenozoic era in correct order from Paleogene, Neogene, and quaternary, you have to remember the sentence pale new gen qualis. Next trick is for remembering epoch in correct order. In Paleogene period, there are three epochs. The older one is Paleocene, then Eocene and Oligocene. In Neogene period, there are two epochs, Miocene and Pliocene. In Quaternary period, there are two epochs, Pleistocene and Holocene. See, this epoch are ending with scene, C-E-N-E. For remembering this epoch scene, you have to imagine some scenes. So let's see how to remember epoch in Paleogene period. The trick to remember epoch in Paleogene period. There are three epochs. The order is Paleocene, Eocene and Oligocene. Let's see how to remember these names in correct order. For that, you have to imagine one scene. The scene is scene number one. A palace. In front of that palace, an elephant is there. That elephant is tied on a tree. The tree is an olive tree. That is the scene you have to imagine. So you have to remember palace, elephant and olive tree. From the name palace, you can remember Paleocene. From the word elephant, you can remember the name Eocene. From olive tree, you can remember Oligocene. So the words you remember is palace, elephant and olive tree for Paleocene, Eocene and Oligocene. Next is scene number two. For remember epoch in Neocene period. There are two epochs. The order of the epoch is Miocene and Pliocene. How to remember this in correct order? For that, you can imagine a scene that a girl is playing. That girl name is Mia. We can say Mia is playing. From this sentence, Mia is playing, you can get Miocene and Pliocene. From Mia, Miocene, and from playing, you will get Pliocene. So, you should remember, Mia is playing for Miocene and Pliocene. Next is how to remember epoch in Quaternary period in correct order. The order of epoch in Quaternary period is Pleistocene and Holocene. So let's see how to remember Pleistocene and Holocene in this order. For that, you should imagine one scene, that is scene 3. One boy is giving his balloon to a girl and he is saying to girl that please hold it. So the sentence is please hold. From please, you can remember Pleistocene, and from the word hold, you can remember Holocene. So the sentence is please hold for Pleistocene and Holocene. Let's do a quick look to our tip and tricks. Pele and Messi at the center for Paleozoic, Mesozoic and Cenozoic. CAM is ordered from Silicon Valley by Devon via cargo called Permian for Cambrian, Ordovician, Silurian, Devonian, Carboniferous and Permian. Tripods are just for creativity for Triassic, Jurassic and Cretaceous. Pale Newgen qualis for Paleogene, Neogene and Quaternary. Palace, elephant and olive tree for Paleocene, Eocene, Oligocene. Mia is playing for Miocene, Pliocene. Please hold for Pleistocene and Holocene. I think these tricks will be helpful for you. If it is helpful, please comment me. And if you know any other tricks like this, please comment me that tips and tricks. Don't forget to click the like button, share and subscribe. So keep learning. Thank you.